Okay, I'm up on the Commel's house. I'm doing an extensive repair. As you can see, they've tied a slate into a shingle or a shingle into a slate. Basically, what they did was they tried to run a shingle on like a 212. Now, I just ripped the course up here on the top, and as you can see, it's wet, just soaking wet. It's never a good idea to run a shingle on a one or two slope. Also, what you need to do if you run an open valley, you should always dub the shingles, which takes these corners off and it eliminates what happens is the water runs up and then back down instead of hitting the corner and running straight across. Now, on this particular roof, dubbing the shingle wouldn't have did any good. I'm not sure exactly what's keeping the water out down there. Maybe it's the ice and water shield. But as you can see, this roof is leaking very bad. So basically what I'm going to do, I'm not going to put shingles back on here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put a flat material back on here. And I guarantee no leaks. But anyway, that's what this is all about. Bad workmanship.